Embiid looks for him, and now will do it himself. Powers in. Oh, Claxton went down very hard. He landed on his lower back. Embiid is checking on him, and his arm got tucked under as he hit the floor.
Claxton, yeah, just gets the body. Legs get tangled. Oh, glad to see him. I mean, he's horizontal, so he comes up and watch. It's the hip and the leg, and then he just gets horizontal and comes straight back down. To your point about the wrist, I think because he didn't actually break his fall.